her ex. Maddie wanna murder me, cause I got that cash, these bitches hurting me. I pray to the Lord, that's all my soul to keep. Dreaming of money, couldn't go to sleep. Now I'm that nigga, niggas notice me. All of these women know me, so to speak.
It's TVT, the rapper.
But yeah, I end up going with this like little side part, but the hair kind of wet. I don't know if I like it. Period. Hey blog, what's good? So today I'm about to attempt to do my cousin's lashes. You know, I got a lash kit and I just killed mine, you know. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all. Hey guys, so today is June 23rd. The last time I got back with y'all like was June 15th. It's 7:50 p.m. And I'm going out of town tomorrow to Santa Claus, Indiana. I'm going to Holiday World with two of my friends, my little sister and my grandpa. So yeah, we're gonna go down there tomorrow morning. And I just wanted to add this in this vlog because I have not really been doing nothing. And the things I did do, I didn't really vlog. I was just enjoying myself and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm gonna bring y'all along with me to this. And then on July 1st, I don't know if I wanna add that in this vlog or do a whole separate vlog, but I was gonna, I'm gonna have a show cause you know, I rap and do music. So yeah, I'm gonna perform on July 1st. But I don't know if I wanted to add that in here or just make a whole nother vlog, but we gonna see. So yeah, I just wanted to add that in here just to update y'all on how life been. Tell y'all again about my hair because it just been holding up so good. Like I did this hair like June 10th and it's just doing so good. Like lace wear still, like I've been keeping up with this hair, but I never keep in my hair longer than a week. I always do my hair every Sunday, but I just, since summer, I haven't been going nowhere. And it's just like, why would I do my hair if I'm not going nowhere? So yeah, I'm about to go out here and eat, and then I'll probably get back with y'all probably tomorrow morning or when my friends come. So yeah, see y'all later. Hey, good morning guys, it is the next day, Saturday, and we're about to leave. I just woke up, I got in the shower, washed my face, brushed my teeth and everything, and it's 7:27 in the morning. And yeah, I'm about to go out here and give me some cereal or something, just something to put on my stomach. But yeah, to go down there, I got on like a lot of some little stuff. But yeah, my friends and my little sister is here. My friends is in my room. And my little sister, she right here. Just so I'm gonna get back to y'all whenever we get in the car. So hey guys, we are in the car and we about to leave. Here go Kiera, she in the car, but Layla and Seven, my grandpa not in the car yet, but they about to, y'all know. So yeah, you froggy. It is 8:02 and we're about to head out. I will get back with y'all whenever we get on the road or if we stop or something like that, because we really ain't about to do nothing. So yeah, period. I'm trying to see if Seven and Layla can come on so y'all can see them. Like, what? Seven, come here on this side. There goes Seven. That's the Dusty sister.
Oh,
that's my little sister.
Oh,
putting that in there too. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna get back with y'all whenever we get on the road and stuff like that.
Ex Maddie wanna murder me, cause I got that cash, these bitches hurting me. I pray to the Lord, that's all my soul to keep. Dreaming of money, couldn't go to sleep. Now I'm that nigga, niggas notice.
Guys, so we just got here and we about to pour. I just woke up, the Kira looked dirty. And then Layla. And then 7 in the back, sleep probably. I was so 7. You know, my grandpa right here. So, yeah, we about to pour. And then get our swimsuits on, so I'll talk to y'all whenever we do that. We're burning up and we're standing in a long, long line. Look at this line, bro.
Yeah, Papa forgot the bread we serving. You heard me, Key? Papa forgot the bread we serving.
Seven's hot.
Talking about I'm not even that hot. Hot as heck. I'm about to die, and I don't, bruh.
What? We trying to find a picnic area so we can eat and then get our clothes on.
Go. Water pump, right?
Yeah, we don't. What? Layla, come on. No, you gonna go to our park. We gonna die trying to eat. We hungry. What the?
How you doing?
Well, I could be a W cameraman for real.
It's at the water park. We would have been swimming. Ain't there heck of food on the,
oh,
at the water park?
Heck of food over there.
We about to be. That's why we see this at the water park. So we got on our swimming suit. I don't like my swimsuit. I should have just put on my other one. What to do?
This is working
on work. Yeah, we all about to go on a ride. This ride.
A good camera.
I think I'm going to change my swimsuit.
Wait, what are you doing?
I keep talking about
oh, God, you take a swimsuit like 3 times.
I'm hot.
Wow.
Hey, guys, say what's up.
That was kind of fun. Wow.
Real do-lo-lo.
This is me, period. We got her some suits on. Then look at Layla. Hey. Look at Key, her, but her little swimsuit is so cute. I love being there. Look at her. She is so cute. Period.
Hi, guys.
She got a head.
Oh, yeah. All in my face.
All in my face.
Oh God, he just leaving us?
You already know. CBT.
We in a building.
I just been in it so many times.
Okay, don't matter. You're gonna be in it a lot. We about to go on rides and everything.
We're about to go on rides and everything.
We're
gonna be so
litty.
Just
the trips on a trip. How you rate the ride, T?
It was so fun.
Thanks. But yeah, y'all know my lace probably might come out, so.
All right, Lay, what you rate the ride?
10.
10?
6.
6?
6? Was that good?
Yeah.
That'd be bursting like some shade.
Yeah.
But that was so big, guys. Don't mind my sandals. I just threw them on like this. And yeah, now we're going to the water side. Can you describe it?
I look so professional. Oh, I'm gonna make this my career. I'm gonna vlog for T. Yes, oh God. Come on, cuz. Like, we really. Lay don't even know what's going on.
Huh. Oh God, she always in front of us. She don't be knowing what she do.
Yeah,
but yeah. We got to go on the way through. Y'all about to turn around with this car. Everybody looking at me, but I don't even care though.
I got on number 4 though.
We know.
There you go.
Alright. Well, we about to get in the way.
I'm high as
Come on, it's too hot not to know how to buckle a thing, bro.
Bro.
Okay, stop playing.
Swim, do a little mermaid.
Oh, don't drop me. This is fun.
Bro, y'all getting the camera wet. I get the camera wet, cuz. Come on, let's go to 5 feet, bro. Let's go 5 feet.
No, if those waves fly, I'm gonna drown.
You gotta light that.
You don't touch me. We got the fight.
Well, fight. Ooh, rumble. Twin. Oh. Hey. Damn. What? Jump in, dude. What's up? Oh, yeah.
My leg froze. Stop. Just let me do you.
No.
Hold on. Is this going to keep me up? Or is it going back?
Yeah. Go back. Go back like this. Go your back.
She's
gonna trip your family.
Hey.
Y'all. Oh God, where the waves at? Flipper. You took a knee? Can I take a knee? Like this.
Yeah.
Wait, we going under?
Hey, cause I'm gonna go out swing.
Damn.
Then I hit it and she flew. She must say,
she need a green.
You were
The Little Mermaid Hazel.
Which one?
Turn
around. I'm turning.
Hold on, can I float in this?
Float.
I'm not float. Seven, stop. You got a life jacket.
Right. Wait the wave pool, Twin. Twin, wait the wave pool. Nine?
What y'all think it was like?
That was fun. That was like a cool little nine. Hey, y'all, we just got off of Wilder Beach, you feel me?
Where's Papa?
They take cars.
Out of 10.
I got burnt. Like, I'm black as heck. Y'all can't lie. And we black. And this an echo? But yeah, guys, we've been here since like 10 o'clock in the morning. And it's literally 3 o'clock. It's what time? 3.
I'm in your seat. Anyway, it's okay. Hope you have a good day.
Well, I say cash out. We see you.
We're gonna put our stuff up.
We about to go on this.
Yeah, we about to
go. Let's take it out with us.
No. Oh, they don't think they're gonna let us take it.
I don't think they is.
And then that thing.
Guys, the pool. Go see if these roller coasters here. Like, but bro, I look so dusty. I don't even want to go no more.
You show them what I'm wearing.
Got you, cuz.
Hold on.
We all look crazy. Look at us. Ooh, crazy.
Where is it? All the way out here.
What? Yeah, that line long. Y'all getting on it?
I got my scarf. I think I'm about to put it up.
Yeah.
You remember when I had it on when I came out?
Yeah. You look like straight fresh out of bed, bro.
After we get off this ride, we gonna go head back on the road to go back home. Bro, my head is on fire. Chlorine itching. Bro, I look so dirty.
I hate this turkey wing, bro. It's so annoying. Y'all, you feel me? Here, give me your bag.
We're recording.
Yeah. Or just yell my name.
Give me my scarf. I think I'm gonna put it on.
They got me carrying everything, y'all. Look at them. They gone.
Never mind, guys. Change the plan. Backpack on. I look so dusty. Yeah. Yeah, we leaving. It's hot.
I don't even know.
God, yeah, I can't put this on. I'm about to die. I guess gotta crawl. No, I guess we have to. Sorry, I put it. We all are leaving the park now. And, yeah. Christmas in the summer.
Ex Maddie wanna murder me, cause I got that cash, these bitches hurting me. I pray to the Lord, that's on my soul.
So, hey guys, we just got us some Taco Bell. We about to eat this.
And yeah, I'm
bro, I'm trolling, chill.
Right, we just went, chill out.
I don't know, she said, but I'm bro, she was so crazy.
Hey, this fire, y'all. Layla, we just playing. Layla about to cry.
Anybody about to cry?
It's a prank, Layla. I was recording.
Oh my God.
Back with y'all when we done eating.
Yeah, I just wanted to come on here and end the vlog. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I want y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna do more videos like this.
Hey, top
dog. So yeah, cute. I'm out.